got a chance to beat the number 3 seed, number 2 seed, and number 1 seed in the tournament. That doesn't happen very often. All right? We do that, Big South champions. And I told you the other day, the next 7 days after you win is the greatest experience in your college career. So if you want to feel that, we got to go out and get it done today.
If we believed in ourselves, it's belief all season. We were number 6 coming into the tournament, and we believed in ourselves when we came out, and we just believed we worked 110%. We never stopped.
Hard work, determination. Big thanks to Greg, every coach here we've got. I don't know how we did it, 2-0 down at halftime. Let me say thanks to my mum, my brother, my dad, everyone watching at home. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I feel like crying. I'm so happy for this team. They deserve it. We all deserve it. We have been working a lot. I'm so happy for this ring.
I really like this team. I liked it from day one. We had a ton of injuries all year. We've only been healthy the last 3 or 4 games, but we're young, and hopefully that bodes well for the years to come.
It's so special. I'm going to remember this forever.
Every year is a different team, and every year players come and go, but this year is something special. We have from every country playing, and the team is professional. That's what every team wants, and this team has it, and look, we're champions.
It feels awesome. Look at this. You see this? 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 You see this?
Woo! I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.